No, I'm Christian.
What do you think, Christian?
Huh? Yeah, but a lot of Muslim also.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No, I have more friend Philippine
Muslim.
I'm going somewhere. Sa sideline po tayo, guys. Yung pamangkit kasi ng amo ko, ng anak. So, ipapahilot daw sa akin. Pera na naman yun, guys. Hello, mga katortol. Naglaya si Yaya. Ikasama akong... you are India, sa?
No, Bangladesh.
Noong
nakasawa ko. Kaya harap.
Ha? Look, guys, this is Kuwait. Yeah. Ano eh, madilim eh. Hindi ako clear. Ayan, guys. Medyo malayo-layo yung pupuntahan ko. Mga around 25 minutes to went there. And yeah. That's it. Social si Manay. Sinundo ako ng driver. Ng kapatid ng amo kong babae. Kasi nga, sa sideline ako, guy. Itong buhay ko sa abroad, nagmamanicurista, masahista, cooker, dancer, tiktoker. Tahimik lang yung ano, yung driver tahimik. Taga Bangladesh daw siya. Shout out for Bangladesh. Thank you. I have friend also before. More than 4 years I'm chatting with him, but now finish. I don't know where he now. Ayan, guys, tingnan nyo. Ito yung surrounding ng Kuwait. That's the surrounding of Kuwait. See you guys. Kumusta kayo dyan, mga katortol? Ito ang life namin sa abroad. Yung trabaho, ano eh, kailangan kumita ng maayos na pera. Ayan. Kaya kung nag-vlog ko to sa ano ko, sa YouTube channel ko yan. Paki-subscribe po, paki-like, paki-share. Tapos makikita nyo pag-uwi ko ng Pilipinas. Ayan. Magkikita kami ni Ate Lynn. Ate Lynn, there's ha? Okay. Yeah, I will meet her. Long time I didn't meet her. After Ramadan. See you guys. Nasa tolbi ako. This is Kuwait. Ang ganda ng view, diba? Serve si Lola. Saan pa kayo? May sweldo na ako. May sideline pa ako. O, diba? Dagdag income din yun. Pang tuition ng anak ko. Kakalage na yung baby ko. You are married, Morgan?
Burhan.
Okay. Yeah. You are married?
Yes.
Eh, good. Take care of your family and you have your baby? And boy, girl?
Boy.
Good. It's your junior. Borhan also name? Very good. Yeah. You be a good boy. How about Nor? He didn't want to come again? Nor.
Amazing.
Alhin?
Lockdown.
lockdown, sa. But he will come again. Inshallah. Yeah. maybe if everything will be fine in Kuwait and the government and the agencies, so maybe he will come back again. Because he's long time in Baba Khalil house. Yeah, when Baba Khalil is small, he's there.
22 years, Kalash.
Yeah, 22 years. Sometimes I stay before there, maybe 10 days, 5 days, because when my madam, she will travel in London, then I will stay there. I'm with Mama Zenaida, Lynn, like, nice families, huh? Yeah, good. Masarap balik-balikan pag yung amo mo mabait, guys. Ito, guys. Dito na muna ako. Tapos, mamaya ulit. Isa pa. Mag-aano muna ako, ha? Paki-subscribe na lang po.